Israel has become a hotbed for startups, high-tech firms raising close to $500 million in venture capital during the second quarter of this year alone. That's according to a survey from the Israel Venture Capital Research Center and KPMG. For more, we bring in Dominic Chu. He spoke with an expert this morning. So, Dom, what did you hear?
Well, Deirdre, I spoke with IVC Research's CEO, Kobi Samana, from the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange about what venture capital firms are investing in Israel and how it compares to the rest of the world.
We just released today the second quarter results of capital raised by Israeli high-tech companies, and we saw a steady pace of $500 million or so invested raised by Israeli high-tech companies in the second quarter. This pace of investment is relatively a steady pace that it's been going on in Israel for the past four or five quarters in a row. The Israeli industry, the high-tech venture capital industry, is very much flourishing these days. And this is as a direct result, I imagine, for the recent exits and the recent fundraising by Israeli VC funds.
One of the other things that we look at is Israel has a lot of high-tech industries and businesses across all different types of industries. Where is all the money going? Where is what industry is attracting the most capital funding, financing from these investors?
Well, in the past year or so, internet companies have raised a lot of money, and in the second quarter, for instance, we saw that the software companies attracted the most. You can easily say that the three main sectors have the most attractiveness in the market today. It's either internet or it's life sciences, medical device, and of course, software companies.
The outlook for this kind of financing, you have a positive one. What's going to drive VC or financing type investing, VC private equity financing type investing in Israel in the coming half year to a year?
Well, I believe that most of all, the attractiveness of the companies will attract more investors to come. Exit like Waze and Scale.io and Extreme.io that recently happened in the storage arena shows that you can really gain and you can really earn money through venture capital investment here in Israel. And multinational companies from all over the world are coming to Israel to find the cutting-edge technology, and the cycle of investing happens again and again and again while investors cash out from companies and they invest in young disruptive technologies and help them to mature and come to market. So I believe that when multinationals will go and buy more Israeli companies and investors will get their money back, this will probably promote the industry further.
Well, that was Kobi Samana, CEO of IVC Research Center.